All right, imagine this. You move to a new city, but you continue getting those traffic tickets from the city you lived in before. Well, that happened to a Valley woman after she moved here from Chicago. Those tickets costing her hundreds of dollars.
Hundreds of dollars, Heather, that she says she should not have to pay. So she reached out to 300 Side's Gary Harper for help.
Cheryl Troop is from Chicago, and even though she moved to the Phoenix area last summer, she's still settling in.
I moved here on your hottest day, and I asked my son, what did you bring me to?
Cheryl was eager to leave Chicago, but the one thing she didn't want to bring with her was her 2005 Saturn, kind of similar to this one that we found on the internet. So she went to a nationwide dealership called CarMax, which bought her Saturn for $1,200.
It was an older vehicle. It had about 127,000 miles on it. It needed some, a little bit of a repair, not a lot.
Cheryl says she was glad to sell the car and made her move to the Valley. However, more than 6 months later, she received this notice from Chicago saying she had been given two citations after she had sold the car to CarMax. One was for not having a front license plate as required by the state of Illinois. The other was for failing to have a city sticker like this one as required by Chicago. It's kind of a city tax for driving a car. But it's important to note that the citations were issued after CarMax purchased the car from Cheryl.
Well, it's not fair. I mean, I don't own the vehicle and somebody else did this. It's not fair.
Cheryl provided the city of Chicago all the documentation proving she didn't even own the Saturn when it was cited.
When you sent the letter, you thought everything was taken care of.
Yes.
No way you should be held responsible for somebody else's problem.
Correct.
What happened?
Well, that didn't happen.
In response, Chicago wrote back saying it didn't care and that Cheryl needed to cough up $520 or be sent to collections. So she contacted 300 Side for help.
Well, I saw you, I've been watching you, and I thought, oh my God, I wonder if he could possibly help me.
300 Side got involved and we attempted to resolve the issue with the city of Chicago. That was frustrating, so I turned to CarMax instead, which eagerly jumped in to fix the mistake by paying Chicago $520 for those fines. Cheryl says she can't believe it. She's been working to resolve this issue for months now, and it took 300 Side less than a week.
I was going back and forth with the city of Chicago, numerous letters, certified letters. Nothing was being done. You guys have the voice of all the people who definitely are not being heard, and I appreciate that. Thank you.
Gary Harper, 300 Side.